I've been out doing the washing, but I can use a rest, and we could talk a little more. You know me, and I'm a mother, and mothers love talking about their kids. I think the last time you were here, I told you about how the angel Gabriel told me that I had been chosen to have God's son. That was amazing. Joseph and I had seen of a family. And it happened just like the angel had said. Joseph and I traveled to Bethlehem for the census. The emperor wanted to count all of his people. While we were there, the baby was born. I'll never forget how it felt to hold him for the first time. He was so cute, so tiny, and so helpless. It was hard to remember that he was truly Emmanuel, God with us. Where you live, what do people usually do right when a baby is born?
Baby shower. Take care of it. That's a good one, Paige.
Feed it.
Emma.
Mm-hmm. Chloe. She don't even know what you're talking about.
What do you do when a baby is born?
What's the bed? Peanut bed?
kept reminding me that this was no ordinary baby. I mean, right after he was born, angels sang about him to some shepherds. They called him Savior and Christ the Lord. Then the shepherds came to the place they were staying and worshipped him. There was more. When Jesus was 8 days old, we took him to the temple to dedicate him to God. That's what God's law told us to do. And of course, we wanted to obey. While we were there, an old man named Simeon came up to us. God had told Simeon that he wouldn't die before he'd seen the Savior. Simeon didn't know who we were, and he'd never met Jesus. But he came up and took Jesus gently in his arms. Then Simeon praised God and said, "My eyes have seen your salvation." He kept saying all these incredible things about Jesus. Simeon knew that Jesus was God's son. And there was even more. We hadn't taken two steps when another person came up and talked to us. This time it was a single woman named Anna. She was from the tribe of Asher. Anna loved God so much. She worshipped night and day and spent all of her time in the temple. Anna came up to us and thanked God, telling people all around us that Jesus would save Jerusalem. Why do you think people kept talking about Jesus like that?
Because he was special?
Yeah.
Chloe?
Mary, Mary, I thought I heard you talking to. Ah, your guests are back. How nice.
Yes, I've been telling them about when Jesus was just a boy.
You can't get a mother to stop telling those "my son's so special" stories, can you? What are the stories I could tell you about my son Eli ever since he was a baby? That boy's been a natural leader.
Yes, Eunice, we're all very proud of him.
He stops to visit me every time he's in town, you know. He just loves his mother. When was the last time your Jesus stopped by?
He's been away for a while now. Preaching, teaching, and healing.
And getting into trouble with them Pharisees, from what I hear.
Eunice, I know you don't believe that Jesus is God's son. But I know what I've seen, and I know what I've heard. I know what God has told me. And I don't want to keep my guests from exploring the rest of our lovely little town, so I better let them go. Please, come back again soon. I have so many things to tell you.
Just be glad photography hasn't been invented yet, or you'd be looking through Jesus' school pictures for the rest of the day.
Great job, guys.
Emma! Emma!